fail.
Hi guys, I'm Joey.
Hello guys, I'm Sophia.
And today we're gonna
make slime.
Or so they thought.
First we're gonna add a half a cup of glue. Okay, pour it in. Okay, next we're gonna add the food coloring. Joey, what color are you gonna make yours?
Red.
Okay, so put 6 drops of red food coloring, I would say.
Why put 6?
You put 3 drops of blue, because you're gonna make
purple.
Right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I get to use the red.
Sophia, what color are you gonna add?
Pink.
Okay, put some in.
And a little bit of gold.
Yeah, that's a cool idea. Okay, so next we're gonna add baking soda.
The water?
It's not baking soda. Baking soda is the powder stuff.
This?
Yeah, it's that. It looks like weight powder. Yep. Okay.
Now, can we mix it?
Yep, now stir it up.
Stir it up.
Hold it with one hand, Sophia, so you can get a good stir. How's it looking?
Slimy looking.
Good. Let me see, Sophia. Ah, looking good. Nice ears, Joey.
Mm-hmm.
All right, next.
We're going to add the
content solution. Yeah, and that's it. Alright, now give it another stir.
Whoa.
And you gotta just keep on stirring now until it starts to make like a glob.
One eternity later.
Okay, so it turns out that our slime isn't quite as thick as we wanted. It got a little gooey when we added that contact solution. So what we're gonna do is try adding a little more baking soda.
Baking soda.
Looks a little goopy still.
Mm-hmm.
What does it feel like?
Can I touch it?
Yeah.
Ew.
Oh, it's still so gooey.
No.
Alright, what do you think we should add now to try to fix it?
Glue.
Maybe some more glue?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Still goopy.
Cornstarch usually thickens things up. Let's try adding some.
One foot.
Okay, guys have been watching for a while, but it was light outside when we started making this cake.
Mama, it's a bubble. Pop. Pop the bubble.
All right.
And if you don't figure this out, someone comment down below how we're supposed to make it.
We thought we could figure it out on our own. That's a lot harder than it seems.
This is our fifth thing of cornstarch.
No, the third. What happens?
It keeps falling.
It's our third tablespoon. So now we have 3 tablespoons of cornstarch in there.
We should just pour the whole thing in.
Then we wouldn't have any cornstarch.
That's good because whoever made one. Oh,
yeah. Thanks a lot, whoever made water.
But that actually feels really cool. You should not just
is
play
blue.
This is fun. I like it just like this. I think they should make it just like how we did.
Whoa!
Sticking to my hand.
Step.
Yeah, it's probably never gonna come off your hands. You're just gonna be like that forever now.
That's cool. I want to.
They were both my hands.
Good for swimming.
I'm gonna fall asleep. Oh, it's off my hands.
I'm gonna go wash my hands in the pool.
That's not how you make slime.
You're welcome. Thanks for watching.
If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up.
And subscribe.